Hi, welcome to CATEC Tutorials. In today's class, we are going to draw this model, drawing number 2058. Okay, let's add this plane. Here I'm selecting profile. Okay, this closer look. Now give the dimension. Here it is, 70 mm. Okay, and its height is 75 mm. Okay, this total length is 150. Here its length is 60. Okay, now let's make it symmetry. This is horizontal line. Okay, now it is fully constrained, 70 by 75, 150, plus 16, and its thickness is 16. Let's exit the workbench, give the pad, it is 16 mm. Okay, here we get clear, and now I wish to draw. This profile. Okay. Let's draw 55 diameter. So here I'm giving 25. Okay. And its height. Bottom to the center of the point, it is 55 mm. Okay, then draw a line, make this line with coincidence, and here also coincidence, like tangencing, and draw a line before that. Project this line. Now draw this line from this point to make tangency. Okay, yes, we have done now. It is 50 mm diameter and its height is about 55. Okay, let's remove this extra part. So this is a part we need. Let's exit the workbench and give the pad to it. It is external. See here. It is outside the model. Let's make a reverse action. Preview. Okay. This is the part we got it now. So let's select the plane again. Okay. Project this part and select the circle. With concentricity. Okay, next the workbench. So here we can see here. Cancel. Okay, new sketch. Let's see. Sketch analysis. Here we get circle, one part. And here one projection part is there here. So it is not a closed loop, it is open loop. That's why it is. Part is not extruded. Okay. Now exit the workbench. Let's see. Pad. Okay. What is the thickness? It is 9 mm. Okay. I can set this plane. Okay. Now here I want to project this circle. Okay. Now let's select that. And here I'm doing concentricity with a 25 mm diameter. 25 means 12.5. Okay, this is the part. Let's delete. Or else we can make it as construction line. So yeah, it is best to delete that one. into the workbench. There's a pocket. After last, sorry. After next. Select the pocket. Select after last. Review. Okay. Press the display. Okay. Here we have elongated the hole. So this is the one. And this line length is 30 mm. And its diameter also 32, means 16 mm radius. This is the part. This line to this edge, it is 28 mm. Okay, and this point to this line is 36. This is the model. Next, the workbench with the pad up to 3 mm. Preview. Okay. Okay. Now let's come to this point again. I mean, set this pin. Okay. Project this part and use offset. Let's set this value. Delete this one. Edit the workbench. Set the pocket. Up to last. Okay. Let's set this diameter. So this has to circle center point, it is 8 mm, means total width 16 mm, so it's exactly correct. This is the final model. Thank you guys for watching my video, and please subscribe the channel. Thank you.
Thanks for watching CAD Tech tutorials. Please subscribe the channel, like the video, share the video.